Good afternoon, it's me. See you once again. Well, we finally made it. Tonight is the night. It's the mid-season premiere of The Walking Dead, Season 7, Episode 9, titled Rockin' the Road. But first, I want to take you to at least a few more of my favorite episodes from Season 6. The first one I'm going to show you is No Way Out, which I totally love. And I'll bet you all love it, too. And right now I have some pancakes with me because I've been craving for pancakes. And I just sit back and get ready and let's get this show on the road. Okay, this is where it picks up where the mid-season finale ended. Now, this is the mid-season premiere. Okay. And they ran into some punks on the road on motorbikes.
What's going on now? You're missing the road. That's great. Doing well right out of the gate. That's good too. Hand over your weapon. Watch it. Well, they're not yours.
Okay. Okay. Abraham, he ain't kidding. Okay.
Who are you? I'm just curious. But we have questions ourselves. And we'll be the ones asking them while we drive you back to wherever it is that you call home. They began to agree. And you have. First, though, your shit. What do you got for me? Maybe just tell me. Come on. Let me cling on. Okay. There's more. There's always more. Hey. Take my man to the back of the truck. Start inside the back bumper.
Oh, God, push Daryl around, you bully.
Bite, chew, swallow, lose New Year.
Ding dong, hell's bells. Good line. First it's who's Deanna, now it's who's Negan.
We introduce ourselves by just popping one up right off the bat. Do you seem like reasonable people? You're sporting dress for dinner, for Christ's sake. And like I said, I'm going to drive you back to where you were. Like, you know how awkward it is carpooling with someone whose friend or friend you just killed? But I told you not to ask any questions. And then what did this chicken do? So that's that. I don't want you to get the wrong impression of me. Louis!
Oh boy.
Shut up.
Hey. Okay.
No. No. I'm not gonna do it.
Yeah, right. I don't believe you. Well, they all blew up! RPG! Whoa! Good job, Daryl! Yeah, oh. Alright. Yeah, nibble on that. Meanwhile, back in Alexandria, where Rick and the rest of the gang try to get to the army through a big, huge herd. Come in, we're open? Yeah, not right now. Everything's going good so far. I'm sure it, oh, I'm surprised the plan worked. Jesse? I'm glad they're still here after Sam's, tried to draw attention to the walkers. Ugh, that's one ugly walker. Is it working? Okay. Good plan.
Now where am I going?
See, that's like, where am I going? Oh yeah, Sam, go, do what your mother says. Are you sure, Sam? I don't know if you made the right choice, Sam.
Okay, time to go again. Here we go again. Ron! Just take his hand, you idiot! Meanwhile,
that is what will happen. We have one gun and the three gun. So the doctor.
Exactly.
The doctor is sick. And Christina knows how to survive. But we need to make sure that Carol and Molly are okay. And then we're going to come up with
exactly. Oh, Carol's up. Morgan, he's up. You got a lot of explaining to do, Morgan. Meanwhile, Glenn and Enid are heading to the church. And Glenn and the Owen, the wolf, and Denise. Alright, Glenn and Enid are in the church. Gotta get my milk. Milk, I drink a glass of milk every day. It does the body good. Faith without works is dead. It looks like it rained outside. Is it raining?
Maybe I want this.
Oh, and you're sick. Enid's come to our okay.
Hey. You're right.
Found it. All right, now it's nighttime. I guess it stopped raining. Still walking along. Plan's working so far. And I think something's not going to go right. Oh no, Sam. A curse speech is still haunting Sam. Sam, why'd you stop? Sam, do as you do as they say. Oh no, don't talk, don't do anything. Too. Oh.
Bye, Jesse. Ron's got Jesse's gun. Ron! Don't do it! Goodbye, Anderson family. Meanwhile, back downstairs, what are they thinking?
Selfish. But maybe if I wasn't so selfish, I wouldn't have that ID. But then if I had a gun, I'd go. I'd have gone down and over the wall. You don't need to be afraid.
Go to hell.
Go to hell! Oh, here they go. Oh, no. This isn't good. Oh.
Oh boy, that's how they clash, Morgan and Carol. Morgan still doesn't get it. He still believes in this all life is precious, and he's trying to make Carol converse. Let's go. Run! Carol, shut the wall! Yeah. Oh God. She kissed Carl on the forehead. All right, everybody out. Other people, Alexandrians. All right.
Alright! More help on the way! Whoa! Look at them all! Exactly, Gabriel. All right. Yeah, Eugene, all right, time to fight. Thank you. Okay, this is it! Hey, Daryl! RPG! Whoa-ho! The pond is on fire! Fuego! Fuego! The pond is on fire! Alright! Fire! Next day, morning. What a mess! I don't know how long it's gonna take for Alexandra to get this all cleaned up. Look at them all surveying the mess. Daryl getting stitched up. Maggie, Glenn feeding Maggie breakfast. Michonne holding Judith. Rick, Carl. Carl's still unconscious.
alive! He's awake! Thank God. Okay, well, that is it for today's live video blog of The Walking Dead, season 6, episode 9, No Way Out. The next one I'm gonna do is, season 6, episode 10, titled The Next World. So, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm looking forward to tonight's season premiere of The Walking Dead. So, good night, have a good day, all, and God bless!